Bombay style mast tomato pulao or tomato rice made in an easy way. Today we are going to make Bombay style mast tomato pulao. The ingredients are a spoon of cumin seeds, two red chillies, Pav Bhaji masala, curry leaves, one big onion cut into slices, and three tomatoes cut into small slices, and rice that we have prepared. Take 2.5 cups of water in a pan and boil. Put in 1/4 spoon of salt into the water and let it boil. Put in 1 spoon of olive oil into the water. Wait for the water to boil. Once the water boils, put in rice washed and soaked in water. Around 1 cup. Now let it cook for 15 minutes in high flame. Mix and let it cook for 15 minutes in high flame. Now the rice is ready and can be taken off the flame. Heat the pan and pour in 10 ml of oil. Put in the cumin seeds. Let it pop. Put in the onions. Cut into small slices. Increases the flavor of the rice. so as to make them more tasty. And caramelization or browning brings out the taste of browning. Now put in the tomatoes. Put in the salt soup. Put in the red chili. And the Pav Bhaji masala. Salt and mix. And between crush the tomatoes while mixing. Now the tomatoes have become a paste. Put in the curry leaves. Salt and mix. Now put in the rice that we have prepared. Into the mixture. Mix. This has to be done under low flame. Put in the rice little by little. Mix. Until the rice and the tomatoes are evenly mixed. Now the Mast tomato pulao made in Bombay style is ready and can be taken off the flame. This is the final Mast tomato pulao made in Bombay style. This is an easy method of making the pulao. If you like the video, please like, share, subscribe and comment and press the notification button.